In our group, we have Jesse, Skylar,
and Nick.
The mechanisms we use to make our pole toy is the idler gear to help drive the cam and follower that helped make the hat move up and down.
This is what our pole toy in action looks like.